Vote for the Wellness Party if you want to see all these amazing people in office.